have to plan this. Okay, so to open this, okay, yeah, if I just want to open like this, right? So even opening is this. So make sure. So it's this, but this part is small, and this part is big. This part is small. That's that. But now we can do this. Okay. So always start with this and finish this. Okay. So here, start with this. And here too, this is my own. This is right. Peaceful movement and the rhythm. Right? Now you can lead his key to my finger. Okay, and then can go like that. But then here, he's not holding me, so this finger doesn't lead me. Then it's like this, my keyboard, that is not good. So here I have to close, but my keyboard is here. Okay, so now I have to do it closer, that this key must go there. Okay, so the key goes there. Okay, so make sure that it's closed. Don't open. If you open, key goes there. That's just closed. So that's why now you have to practice movement. Slightly, you know, different. So slightly, move very easy. Yeah, when he's sitting down, he couldn't move so much. So it's not. That's why standing, I have to first lift. Yeah, yeah. Okay. So now our lines are same. Okay, so can go. So you need this. You can just start like that. Then the line is on this one. Okay, so you can stand the position first here. Make sure that this line are connected. Okay. So we can do this. So this line go like that. So to do this well, you have this kotegaeshi form. Okay, you have to be able to use this kotegaeshi form and keep it in the movement. And that's the form of the arm is important. So this kotegaeshi. Okay, so to practice this here, okay, when he's not holding, this is this. So when you do this, it's kotegaeshi. And keeping it, this form. Okay. Okay, so this way to write. Killing technique, okay. It is killing technique. Okay. But then we practice this killing technique so that to understand that from killing technique, how you could find peaceful technique. That's the purpose of this Bokken practice. You know, we are not killing anybody, but we want to understand how it is possible that killing technique become peaceful technique. Okay, so philosophical thing, mental thing is very easy. When you cut your opponent, okay, since you are not really cutting, you are cutting with imagination. And your imagination is here, which means by practicing killing each other, you are killing yourself. Okay, so you cut yourself or you kill yourself, which means you cut your ego or you kill your ego. So when you kill your ego, then you become a natural person and nature is living together. Nature always helps each other. Okay, so practicing killing each other, you kill yourself, you kill your ego. So So you become a natural person, and natural person is naturally peaceful and helping each other to live. So in a way, that's what happened. But then you must really do it, not just the intellectual understanding. Okay, that's why we have to practice seriously killing technique. Okay, but this killing, cutting, kill by cutting, not by shooting. Okay, if you just shoot bang bang, then you never become peaceful because it's point mathematics. That's why you must kill with line. Okay, that's the meaning of this spoken practice. Okay, that's why you know you don't kill like this. You kill like this. Okay, so that's why you have to kill. Okay, so from here I step back. No, you I step back. Yeah, and you go down. And from here I go. Okay, I must kill him. Okay, then he doesn't want, and he must kill you like this. Yay! Okay, so that. How many times did you do?
Three.
How many times? three times. Why three times? Three times is time to make sure. If you do once, you are not sure. Twice, maybe not complete. So you do three times means you are completely sure what you are doing. Okay, so that means three times. Okay, so now what's the solution? This complete mathematical. I can make only one question. So, but then if I make this question, I'm against this question. If I make this question, I'm against this question. This is mathematical problem. So, how can I deal with this with only one question? Mathematics. What's the answer? Create one line, so create this line. Okay, why here? Because this is most reasonable. Okay, so I have to create one line here and do this. So how to create this line is this. No, I have to create a line here. Okay, and I deal with this line. I can only make one line, but you have two lines. Okay, so I can't do this. So I make this another line here, one line, okay, which represents all his words, and then deal with this line. So this is the mathematics. Okay. Here, just enough to have one line around the arm, but here, two lines. So make one line here. Okay, so that's one answer. Okay, just enough here, so it was this way. So that this comes here. Okay, so it's here. Where the two hands, okay, is that this? This. So the purpose of here is creating one line here. Okay, so creating one line here, and then so one line and this. Okay, here is one line this way and this. Now one line and one. Okay, so moving forward, moving forward. Now he's moving. Now I stop here. So this is in a way good for beginners, because beginners are afraid of moving. Okay, so when you do like this, beginners are happy. But then after that, you are moving, you stop somebody. Not so good technique. Okay, that's why this way is good for beginner, but in more advanced way, must change the speed. Okay, so this way to hand, when you keep moving, I even make move more. That's why technically this way is better. This is advantage. So now we have to use this advantage. Okay, so this not only create the line here, but to move him more. So becomes better technique. So that's the reason. So here, using this line, you move your partner more on this line. So this is the one. Okay, so here. He's moving. So, right? If I do this way, my line and his line are the same. Okay, that's why this here my line and his line same. So that in the beginning you should go this way. Then line is different. So it's a bit like that. And then change. Okay, so you can take away. So it's not just this, but it's here and then this. So you have to in a way know which line you should make. So basically, the line is not this line, but this line. This line, you can just this line and my line together. And then continue like this. Okay. And now from here, down, but up here, I'm not creating line. Okay, so now what I do from here? So now I create this virtual line here. Okay, so you use this technique. So even though he's not folding, okay, I create this line. And so this is an application of this move. So first here, and then so that is here, after that too, get stuck. Because I'm not creating any line. So from here, see. That's right. Now here too, if I'm folding this, I collide with this. So from here too, so make this one. Okay. Of course now the difficulty is you can't stop, you must be in the movement. Yeah, no? Because when he was holding like this, and okay, then there's a physical connection, so in a way you can do even slowly or something like this. But now there's no physical contact. So you need some weak, okay, otherwise you can't do it. Okay, so okay, so you do this, but also do this. But then you are facing the line here. And then, that's right. So here, if I'm holding, correct. So I have to scroll that way, but now here to keep this, I have
you have this. Okay. Yeah. So after here, you go forward. And as you go forward, this is that. So again, I created this line. Okay. Of course, especially from MT, you shouldn't stop, of course. I stopped just to show you. Okay, so when you press, you shouldn't stop. And then so this continues, and this is done. That's all right. Okay, but we can do it this way too. So this also creating one line. Okay. So now, this we can do with the Ryotedori. Okay. So now, I want to do this. Okay. But then, she's holding well, so, then, in a way, I'm moving against him. So, if he's good, he can stop me. So, I shouldn't move against him, but I have to take this. So, I create line with my two arms. Okay. If I only do like this, I create line with his arm, which is trying to stop me. Okay, that's why here, you only this, he can stop me. Okay. That's why I have to create this. So this is how do you call this? Extend the key. So you know, if only one arm here, clearly my mind is influenced by it. Okay. You can easily make this here. Okay. So you must feel your one point through the eye. You must feel your one point. That's possible. Okay. If I go like this, I feel here. Okay. And this is how you should do. Okay. Something is here, and you must keep one point. That's right. That's done, huh? Okay. You keep one point. If somebody comes to kill him, he must include a weapon. Nothing to one point. So all this is what is natural. Okay. That's why here, when he's holding like this and trying to stop me, clearly my mind goes there. So my mind does not make sense. So I need another hand to break that. So this is extending. Okay, the mind and body go together. So you need some physical help to control your mind. Okay. So try the one hand. So I try to do like this. So you put this line, and then now the line goes together. But now this line finishes. This line, and then just raise by raising down. So from here, one. And then, put it on the other way. From here. So here, he tried to stop me for this stuff. So, one. Okay, so that's really like this. It's done here already. Solution or other solution is I just mentally do. So especially this hand, if I do only like this, he will be. So body stops here, but mind is here. So now not this, but this, but mentally the line goes there. But mentally is there. And so, yeah. So this way I create a line, okay, but don't disturb the core. And then move. So mentally it's this, but physically it's this. Okay? But mentally it's this. Okay? I have to make this here. So first I have to do this. Okay? But this here, we go like this. So this cannot work. So now it's here. And then mentally, I do this, but physically it stops here. So one. Then, okay. Yeah. So this not here, but over. And then this not this, but only a little bit, but mentally there. And then here. That's right. So again, you are creating this. So this, you have to, in a way, read his mind and body with the line. Okay? Not with the sentiment. Okay? Sentiment means this. known for that.
This is what our government are doing. We make peaceful negotiation.
What?
No, this negotiator is very good. Samuel Jackson, no? This is negotiator is good. And then the beginning is very good, not going to the other one. The other one is very good negotiator, and he never, nobody died. He could save the criminal and everybody safely. But then his naughty daughter said that the mother's wife is obeyed. So she got angry in the bathroom, and then he could get her out of the bathroom. So he complained that I could get out all these criminals very easily, but I can't persuade my own wife. Then the wife said, it's because you don't have 10 policemen with big guns behind you. And this is reality. The negotiator, they can do it because they have 10 policemen behind. If they don't have police behind, they can't do it. That's why they can't persuade their own wife. That's the reality. And that's the reality of peaceful negotiation in this world too. Okay. When they do peaceful negotiations, so from here it's not that if you don't this, but you create this line. So by doing this line, this means this is important part. Here, if I do like this plan, here and I do this one. So by creating this line is one. And then when you go that way, go here. That's okay. Actually, it's touching. Okay? So, yeah. Okay. So, when you come here. Okay, so before this actually touches, you do like this. So, when it touches, the line is already there. That's okay. I mean, yeah. Okay. And here. If I do like this, in reality, the other hand is immediately come. Normal. So, I'm fine. Okay? One thing is so clearly, the technique you can't touch. But before touching, you already created it. So here, while here, the light already there, then it can touch it. No, it doesn't have to, that doesn't matter. But the light already there, when he's coming down. Okay, so that. If his mind goes down, it's okay. Okay. But if his mind goes down, okay, it can go forward, go forward like this. Okay, this is well done. Okay, well, this way, okay, actually, the line is wrong. So that's why technique is not good anymore. And also, that if she comes forward, then the line comes like that. So this way, okay, you have to turn this way. So if you are going to turn, this line is okay. But here, if you don't want to turn, it's this way. So that's why if you have this way here, so one here, and then if this is not working well, then already here. So same. So becomes this technique. Okay, this technique is a lower standard technique, but in a way easy. From the present situation. Okay. So before this token kata, you did I have like a situation. What situation is it? So now you think that may be a situation. Two people are facing with you. Now one person has a cut. This is happening. So from here, this is a pattern. more better. You must cut him with the mind. Cut him. Cut his butt. Yeah. 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 Y
Thank you.
that was to come here and here. Okay, in slow motion. Okay, it will come like here. Okay, after you hit him, you stop. Yes, so which actually means that when you do like one, so when you are in air before you stop, you are ready for. After you stop him, in a way you stop. So this is the reason. Okay, so because you have to get as near as possible. So now, clear that you then just revive the part. That's what we have to revive the part. So then you talk and then you talk. Okay, so when you jump, you talk and then you jump. That's that. Okay. Okay, so here, what is it here? So now, this is one. Okay. So, that's right. Thank you. leaving for anyway from here, he is coming to attack. And so that's his attack. So it's not really this jungle, because this jungle is here, it's a big distance supporting to attack. So naturally, jungle is this. Understand? So, when it comes here. Okay, now I'm obliged to change. Here, I can't move it. And so I change. This is one of the Jujutsu posture, which is not very often used these days, but then this has a window. So that is one half of this. And, so, yeah. And then how it can be used? So it's, that means that now we are talking about this free technique, no technique. So in a way, we can't wait until he attacks me clearly. No, that means the most difficult attack is like this. So you don't know how attack comes. Okay, so when you see attack, it's too late. So that kind of thing is difficult. So which means then you have to start. Okay, but then most people start just like by hitting it. Okay, then that's like everybody, that's like government. Okay. In order to protect our people, we have to attack first. Okay. We have to kill all the terrorists before they attack. It becomes the same theory. That's why in Aikido, we have to create a new situation, but without attack. Okay. So it means, I don't know how he attacks, but then if he starts, maybe too late. Okay. So I create a new okay. But then I have to do this, imagining all this attack. So clearly when I go, this can attack. Okay, that's why I'm ready to stop that attack. Okay? And the other hand is can attack. So here, so that means, so this hand, arm is prepared for this arm, and this is prepared for this. And then for this. So this is Kaizen Nari. Okay? So it's a part of this movement. Okay? Or this movement. Okay? So it's a peaceful movement, but still can be used to create peace. So this is here. Somebody who are good at wrestling dance. Okay? So if he's good at boxing, okay? So if he's boxing, he wins. But if I try to dance, he won. Yeah, so okay? Okay, and then I'm better in wrestling than I win. So you know, that's why I know. Okay? So that's why this so first part is if I'm boxing style, he can catch here. Okay, so yes, first one. Then it's difficult to get in. If like this, it's easy for him to get in. Oh. So this is so in this side better this way. This way, when he comes, your fingers can be broken. So you do it more to protect your fingers. But this is very easy to break the finger from the gunpowder. So protect your finger. Anyway, so the difference is here. Here, open hand is up and closed hand is down. Okay. Whereas here, open is down and closed is down. Or okay. Open hand is down. But here, or open hand is down. So you have to understand these two movements come from the same movements, but this open is always down, under. And here open is always above. So that means that. You don't stop it. So it's hand B, so that you can stop him if you want, but better don't stop him. So. my arm controlling his whole body, but that's logical. How can arm can control the whole body? It's not logical. So if nobody is realistic, don't believe. Okay, that's why the judo, okay, they don't use arm, they use the whole body. Okay, that's logical. If you want to control the whole body opponent, you must use the whole body, not only arm. Okay, that's why with arm you can't control the whole body, but two arms can control one arm. That is logical. But two arms control the whole body. That's not logical. Clear, no? Okay, so all I can hope is controlling one arm with my two arms. Okay, that's logical. But now what I do is I move his arm so that his body follows. This is important. So I don't control his body, but I just control his arm so that his body follows his arm. Understand that? This is logically possible. Right? I want to know his whole body with my two arms. Logically, logical. Okay, not good. Okay, so that was here. So I move his arm so that his whole body follows. Okay, that's right. So, here, now it's better, so until here I have two arms, and from here I have to go this way. Okay, so now try slowly to see how it works. Okay, in this position, here I can control downward. I can control this way, or I can control forward, down, okay. But after this, I lose control. So from here, I have to change this. Okay, so this is the way. Two arms like this, and then step right. Follow this, happy. Okay, so after here, okay, so his whole body follow happy. Okay, so this is important part. Okay. Okay. This way, his body is not so happy. So to make sure that his body must follow happy. So this is really moves big and nice. So make sure. Okay. Now to control his arm, we do this way. Okay, so this is the ikkyo way. Ikkyo, you use two arms to control one arm between two arms. So your kick go like that. Okay, that's it. So here you hold the kick away and then move arm so that his whole body falls down. This is the difference. And this you can see with that, but you can feel even much better. You can feel it, no? He feels my force on his body. Okay, so he can release or he can come back. Okay, so that's why going here. If this hand goes that way, okay, I'm attacking. So this force should not go this way, it must go this way. Okay? But then, if you only go this way, now I'm pulling you. So, if I do this way, I'm pushing. This way, I'm pulling. Now this way, I'm not pushing, I'm not pulling. That's what I'm not here. Okay? If I go this way, I'm pushing. If I only go this way, I'm pulling. But since I'm doing like this, this I'm not pulling. So, my mind is only here. That's it. Okay, so it's this. Okay, and with this, I move his arm so that his body follows nice. Okay, that's it. Okay, so here, so this is going that way, and this is going this way. Okay, so I am here. So thank you guys. Start with me. So starting with people. Don't start with this. Okay, then you start. So start with the leg. So his arm is strong, so this has to start to move. So just keep this and this way. So that means this. Okay? So don't start this. Okay, then you tend to pull out. So just there and then start with this. Okay, then start to move. So he can attack with this one. So it's not good to stop him. So when he comes here, so I don't stop him. That means here. Okay, so this way, in a way, I don't resist. Okay, so in a way, his mind doesn't change. And yeah, if I look like this, then his mind changes. So it will come and yeah, okay, that's why this registering is not good. So you must catch when just ready. Means this. Don't resist when you catch. Okay, so yeah, okay, and then after here, moving. Okay, so you catch. And then after you catch it, you create this. Okay, and you move it to this. So here, one. And then, so one, zero, and then move it there. Okay. That's not possible. So here. Okay. So this way is move whole arm by the hand. So the hand leads the whole arm. That's this ratio. This hand is leading. So here, hand is leading. So actually, I move his arm with my arm. Arm moves arm, that's logic. Hand moves arm, that's logic. Okay, so I lead, my hand leads my arm, and my arm leads his arm. Okay, now until there I can go, but then after that, this arm. That's both here. And if I do like this, then he can catch it and get big problem. Okay, that's why here, from here, what I do is, here, I try to bend this, but clearly, he doesn't allow me to bend. But then, it doesn't matter, even though I can't bend him, okay, I try to bend him. How do you call that?
Extending.
Okay, even though I can't, I still use my mind and body in that. So I extend the key there, then what happens, it goes, and in the end, I can realize. So the situation has changed. Okay, that's why I finish this. So make sure of this then. So this is ikkyo, so one. And after that, this. So even though I can't bend his wrist, I still kick that. Then it goes up. Then in the end, I can still do it. Okay, so that. Yeah. But then I still keep trying. Then lead him this way. So my force is this way. Okay, and the movement is this. Okay, this is a relation. Okay, you know, if I move him with my direction force, that's a Newton's force. But the force is this way, and the movement this way. Happens. That's a relation. Okay, so here, so now here, I do like this as if, when you are this, as if. Okay, but normally you can't do it. But still you do it to create this relationship. And keeping this relationship to lead down. So here and okay, so now it doesn't have to bend. Just this relationship is good. That's right. It doesn't come this way, it doesn't work out well. Okay? Because this way, this way, it must move this way. So if it's like this, okay, I can move downward, which is good. But if this way, I must move upward. Okay, which is possible if I'm like this. Okay, I can't bend his arm, but I can move that. So in that case, it's possible. But here, okay, moving upward has no sense. Okay, so that's why here, I can't start like this. So technically, I have to start from here. So here, again, it's easy to work. Okay, I use my hand so that my arm becomes like a sword. Okay, so I can do it. Okay, so technically you have to do this. Okay, you can't just do like this. It's nothing that you can get done. And after that, you can do this, pull this, and then pass. Okay, so no good. That's why technically it's here, one, and then this is your form. So use my hand so that this part becomes like a sword. And then here, that's right. When you try to bend his wrist, movement can go that. Okay, so here's the same. Now here, I try to bend his arm, his wrist, even though I can't. He holds this. Okay, that's why I try to do this, and then move that. This is the same logic. So here, move that. Here, move that. So this is the logic of ikkyo and Kotegaite. When even though it doesn't bend, I apply the bending way, then movement go down. So, so you read until here. So from here I just bend, even though I can't bend, I have to because then movement can go up. That's right. Yeah. Move your arm, so that his arm moves. And the practice is that how to move the leg so that this arm naturally goes down. And how to move his arm so that his body naturally follows. So that's the task. So, one. Then catch it, and then don't let it move here, but move the head. So that is natural. So just this ikkyo way means this is not ikkyo. Okay, this is ikkyo. So ikkyo means this hand creates relationship my arm in his arm. Okay, so it's my arm is moving. That's the thing. And then after here, now to continue, I try to bend, but it doesn't bend. Then in that case, this goes that way. And that's it. And that. Okay. It doesn't bend, so it will move and go this way. But it's also for that it bends. Then when it bends, after movement, it goes like this. So it becomes so now ikkyo nikkyo is not that I can choose. In a way he chooses. When it doesn't bend, it's ikkyo. When it bends, it must be me. So this, all these kinds of important. Yeah. And it's a matter of this free choice. It's the kind of propaganda of government or capitalism that in our study you can now here, now when I do it, it bends. Now when it bends, it cannot go forward. So if it bends, then you must do it. So then you are. Okay. So now you have to choose one hand, so you choose one. Okay. So here it's possible. You have to choose one arm to go to tell. So if you just move, you cannot. So you choose this arm, so you get it here. And then, so here is that you use this movement, but you use this movement to control his arm. This is the arm you chose. That's like here. Okay, guys. Yeah. So from here, you make this. So this is Kotegashi. And important thing, when I do Kotegashi form, it also becomes the same. Yeah. It also. And then move his arm so that his body falls. So this is the basic practice of this Kotegashi. So here, so length of this thing, and then this is coming. But now here one, so becomes this Kotegashi. But then you keep it low one. Okay? So when it comes here one, so here I catch his little finger. And so Kotegashi. So here, you have to know to prevent it. So you have this arm here, so that you are he can't approach. So this is what. So this hand, you know, is when people tend to do this, and this is no good because he can easily approach. Okay, it's even easier to approach. Okay. And this is because again, you don't have the proper intention. Okay. What's the intention? So to reach you, this is enough. Okay, but then when his intention is like this, it's dangerous. Okay, so I have to prevent him coming, so coming from arm. Okay, so this prevent. Okay. So now you don't always have to do this, therefore this is enough. But when this is not enough, what do you have to do? So you have to come here. Okay, so it's here. So when it's here, if it's enough, it's enough. Okay, but then if it's not enough, then we can not come. Okay, then we come to the most humanity. Okay, not so much Kotegashi. So even though this may be easier, you can do it, but then we are practicing this Kotegashi. So here, so make sure that and this is the height is important. No, if you here, then that's the one. And you can not be very. So it's very important that it must be in a way lower than the elbow. So elbow height is in a way the measure. So kotoyoroshi must be lower than the elbow. If higher, then it becomes shiona. So this is a different thing. So this is kotoyoroshi. This is shiona. Higher. So that's why you should make shiona. You have to make the kotoyoroshi. So when you do lower, okay, so then you must do one, so you do this, you do this. So here, this is in a way, if you arm, but then here, becomes this, kotegashi. But my arm is in a way, if you arm, but using my if you arm, make you this arm, this kotegashi. Yes, kotegashi. When this arm doesn't move, you can't do it. So first you have, you hold over, then when this doesn't move, you can't do it. Understand? That's why, again, this is, you have this, and you use that, this leg, okay? With the arm, you can't. Okay? That's why you have to use the leg to start. It's the same with your foot. Okay? When the arm is strong, you can't move like this. This is so much. Arm is strong, so you can't move. That's why you hold here and okay, so this is the same. So here, when you can't move the arm, so this is so hold where they touch. This is necessary. So, that's it, right? Okay, I'm because this person is not stupid. Okay, so when he says he can't go on, then come. Okay. That's why technically it's dangerous to do things here. Okay. That's why technically it's better fast. And then so this is better than me. Okay. If I want to see a he can just do better than four. So this is kind of property. My arm and his arm is kind of complemented, like yin and yang. Okay? Not like this one thing, my arm has the same. Okay? But here it's completely done. So now this is open, closed. And the more I close, the more open. Okay? Well, when I close, when I open, it's closed. So it's kind of yin and yang, complemented. Yeah. Okay? So that's it. Anyway, yeah. So now I want to move, but he's holding good, okay, man. So again, use the leg. So this is the first thing of the shionage. How to use the leg to create this shionage. Okay? And then, okay. So the first lesson is for the leg. Okay, to create this shionage. So if I hold here this way, then now it's good, but future is not good. So that cannot. Okay, that's why here too, you have to prepare for the future, and this is preparing. Okay, so here is not good, but in the future it's very good. This is important. So this holding is very important. This is also but an extending key. That means you do something for the future, not for now. Here you are just doing now, you grasp. But then after that you can't create the future. So you don't know. Okay, so you are going to not hold, but then here after that, then here. So let's study how you hold for the future. Any of that? Okay, now, this is a moving point. Take care of the focal. When you focal, it's a point. Okay, but now, we do the jounage. Jounage, you must make a line. So now, this is basic. There's no point but that. Then there's a two possibilities. Forward or backward. Yeah, so the line movement. Okay, you don't have to do jaw nage. So it will be just jaw technique or bending. That's it. Okay, but then for the general people,
I come to the truth of the other people come.
Okay, so how to like this? So in that situation, this person can catch Joe. So what do you hear? So then if I get stuck, so I'm obliged to throw him. That's Joe Nagi. So you have to always think that there are several people around. If only him, no, I'll never allow him to catch. I'll hit him with people. But then when there are several people, because he catches, then I have to do something. That's Joe Nagi. So now, the first thing you're going to hear is that we can do it. So when this comes, can live in this. So this is nice. So nice time. So find it nice time. Okay. But if the other hand, there's no way to do it. Okay. So you have to avoid the other. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. So when you this hand,
So you have to understand that this is slow, this is poking. This is slowing. Okay, so now this guy. You can do both ways, okay? Like he did, but like I did. This way is more lazy. So, anyway, so when if you come here, and you come from you. That's right.
Drawing.
So which is the
That's how I can even turn around.
No, that's a mistake.
Okay.
Not turning around, not dance, forward. Okay. So this is what we are organized. Okay. What is correct, what is wrong, what idea. So you have to see the idea. So idea is which direction am I going. That means which direction is your key. So key direction is the idea. Of course, the reality is different. Okay. But then your mind must be directed to the idea. Okay. So this is how we can make it. So now here, okay, this way left is not good. Down is also not good. So okay, here is forward. And as he goes forward, you go down. Okay, so forward is important.
Okay.
Okay. So you have to practice.
This is called for what?
You have to practice.
Okay.
Exactly, really, which way your mind and body is going. Okay, okay. So now, after here, so after here, no? Okay. So here, if you try to move side or down, right? Okay, so you have to go forward. Okay. But now, go further, I put this forward, correct? I put this forward. No good. That's why I have to do this. Okay? And then this line must go forward. And when it goes in forward, bring it down and right. But first to forward, and since we are going to forward and down, it's better to start at lower cost. So which means here, it's already as low as possible, better. Okay. Since I'm going down anyway, I don't have to start up. So it's already low position, then forward, and then. Thank you.
work is very weak. Okay, so take down can be like that. Okay, so you have to understand which place is the most dangerous part. Okay, so here, when she tried to do this way, I tell you, she is stronger. So what I did here, just be straight. Okay, don't try to win, but be straight. Okay, so it's unbeatable. But, and then from here, listen. So, this hand is so, so, this part is this part. Okay, so, from here, so, if he's here, I have no? Okay, that's why here, what I think is okay, that's a shionari. Okay, so, when he Shionage. So by doing shionage, you control it. That's right. You do shionage on this arm. Okay. So to do shionage on this arm, you can't hold this way for the example movement. So you come here and then you do with your arm. Okay, so you use the arm here to do shionage. And to be stable, you catch that. So you use your leg. So, so come in this arm. And then. Okay, it becomes shimona. Okay, right. When this tsuki comes, you go to the opposite side. Okay, it's not only easier, but also he prefers that. Okay, for this way. He is not broke. This okay, that's why he also prefers that I say this way. And for me, this is paper because here, okay, you like to walk with me. You cannot. Okay, and here, you don't. This is young. And some of this is critical. Physically, from here, this is weak. This is strong. Okay, that's why okay, you don't like this. So here you do this way. Okay, because here I'm strong. Okay, here I become weak. That's all, okay, that's why when you do here, okay, when I go to this is not so when he goes to that side, still I'm less strong. But when he goes to that side, then I become weak. That's all, that's why this when he goes here, I will have to go this way, but this way he's weak. For both, I cannot go. Whether this way he can go to the east. That's why for both interests, you go this way, that's a basic. Okay? And naturally, he's coming this way here. So, clearly, when I go this way, he keeps coming towards me. So, and that's the part. Okay? Then, second technique, and this here, again here. Then come here, and then here. Okay. Now, so, there are two techniques on this correct side, but over this side. Okay. But now, if I want to go this side, then I have to go this. Okay. Here, I have to go here. Well, here, okay. This can move in. So, if I go to this side, I have to come this side. Okay. Then, if I go to this side, I have to come. So now, here. And here you go, the hand is this way, not this way. And this way is actually from this guy. Okay, and also that way, he can hit my face very easily. Okay, so he can hit me easily. Okay, but this way. Then he can come. Okay, that's why this is the hand is most important. Okay, so this is three things. So, here. Here, then his feet coming towards me, so lean. And then, yeah. Okay. Or here, then lean. If you go to the other side, then go this. Then this hand is here. Okay. So that's it. My key is ready. Okay. So, what happened here? Okay. One here, okay, so the most start up way is he comes to this side. Come to this side. 핸들을 잡고 들고 가는데, 어? 네, 또 그런 기아, 또 모인들 말이 들어봤냐, 네, 됐다.
If he's holding here, I can't. But he holds here.
So this doesn't work. So in that position, I have to consider the thumb. When he is holding here, this little finger. When he is holding more here, little finger has no effect, but in the same method, thumb. So now I use the thumb. Then So the timing of breathing is now. Okay, so that's something you have to do. Thank you, Brad.
Hey,
doesn't know.
Okay, so now I have to check.
cannot move here. Okay, that's how she holds. She holds this back foot, I can't move. And then she continues. She has come like that.
Okay.
So, now, when she comes here, then she can move. So, this is the one. So, the first hand already do this. Okay, then the second hand is used. She can't use it, even though she's right. But the, if this is working here, okay, then second hand works. Yeah, that's why this is, you have to put the first hand. Then doesn't matter what the second hand does. Yeah. Yeah. So you can try. In this angle, you can control the situation. That means if you are here, and you complete this, then you come like that. Yeah. But once you come here, okay, so if you this relationship, okay, without resisting, you have to control the situation. Don't resist, but control the situation. Okay, so if you come here. So that's it. Oh, my arm. So then, clearly, I can't do this velocity. Yeah, so from here, one. So we go. So now, to go this way, you have to use this. Just like with the help of this, I go forward. Just like with the help of her body, I go forward. You know, like this way. That's so that's why she's catching me. I use this to go that way. That's important. Okay? Otherwise, when I want to go forward, she won't go to come. So, like this. So, no use. That's why I have to, in a way, push that last way to go. Others cannot go. That's that. Okay, so, normally, you must not until here. Okay, so that's the limit. Okay, so, then, so your partner.